it's the beginning of the end for Rosenblatt Stadium tonight. In just under 90 minutes, the first game of the final College World Series championship will begin. But after fans left thousands of seats empty during Saturday's games, we're wondering how tonight's attendance will be. KATV News Watch 7's Adrian Whitsett is live at Rosenblatt with an update.
Yeah, Brandy, here 90 minutes before UCLA and South Carolina have that first pitch. As you can see behind me, there's already fans lining up. They've also let people in. We're going to take you over here right now to the Fan Fest. Literally 30 minutes ago, there was no one over in this area. But right now, as you can see, people coming in. They've already started letting people in the stadium as well. So lots and lots of fans out here for the first game of the finals. And some of those fans got here as early as 1 o'clock today, and they were wondering where everyone else was. Currently, the 2010 CWS is more than 50,000 fans short of its record set last year at 336,000. But the two games tonight and tomorrow and then a third one on Wednesday could actually beat that if that rubber match is played on Wednesday. 2 hours before game time, both the left and right field general admission were sparse. Not very many people out there. And even this front entrance into the front entrance of Rosenblatt Stadium. But once the Bruins got here, there were people around trying to welcome them in. And fans who have been coming here for years wondered where everyone else was.
Get down here and I figured I'd still be a lot farther down. Traffic wasn't bad at all. And we got a lot closer than I thought, definitely. It's been crazy hot the last couple days. Other than that, I don't know why there's not as many people. I've never seen this few people, that's for sure. So.
Again, more and more people showing up for this 6:30 game right now. We won't have any real attendance numbers until later tonight once the game has already started, and we'll try and bring those to you as we get them. Reporting live outside of Rosenblatt, Adrian Whitsett, KETV News Watch 7.